For one, I'm grateful, Mrs. Bush, that they are finally bringing civilization to this savage land.
I could not agree with you more, my dear. My daddy settled this land, and I know he'll be looking down on us, pleased with how we help the natives.
Yes, they've lost their land, but they've gained access to heaven.
John Marshall.
Sometimes.
I'm Jake. Well, here, let's mount up and hit the trail.
That's near here.
Yeah. You be on the spurs now. We don't need to draw undue attention. Those you do fight are about as sociable as an ulcerated back tooth. I mean, I ain't one to judge a man by the company he keeps, but...
Well, he ain't been friends for a long time. Staying very long.
Well, if you're fixing for some female company, you can do a lot worse than Armadillo. Fine as cream gravy they are. Not like Steve Brandon. Dang, those girls ain't even fit for a drinking man to hold up with.
I'm a married man, I'm afraid.
Ain't we all? Johnson, do you know him?
I think I heard his name.
Says he got a telegram from some Blackwater big bugs asking for a guy. I guess it's none of my business.
That's right. Come on. Go.
Deal. You ain't very talkative, are you?
Nope.
I'm just chewing the dog, mister. That's how I am. I don't mean nothing by it.
Trust me, there's things you're better off not knowing. Come on.
You don't look much like no Blackwater fella.
That's because I ain't.
If I'm being honest, I don't care much for those high-polluting big city types. Not much at all.
Blackwater ain't much of a city, more of a town with delusions, but no, me neither.
I'll tell you, Mr. Marston, no coyotes eat better than I do. Not far now. You'll see the fort when you get to the top of this hill.
Listen, mister, this here is what's left of Fort Mercer. Some gang rode in and took the place over.
So I understand.
This is where we part ways, friend. You have yourself a good time.
Figured it's about time I started paying back that $15.
Well, no time to waste. The horses are saddled up over here.
I'm happy enough with my current quarters right now, Miss McFarland.
Come on, then. I'll show you around the property. Giddy up!
Let's go.
General store. You won't find Parisian high fashion, but it's good for the essentials.
Very convenient. I don't think I've ever seen a ranch with its own store before.